I think today's hipster is burdened by the need to be clean.
Still, that blood stain's a bit much, though.
Really, you think so? Well, it's only $3. So, can I please have $3?
I'm not your keeper, Lucky. I'm not always gonna be here to take care of you. Plus, I can't find my wallet. Where's Iona?
I would have never lifted Barnaby's wallet if I knew we were shopping for hobo clothes.
Why so tired, Dr. Melnick? Nerd convention at the planetarium keep you up?
No.
Lucky wouldn't take no for an answer, huh?
No.
Do you feel dirty?
No, thanks for asking. I was drinking too much coffee, so I quit cold turkey.
Boring. I like the version where Lucky's an info. It's better.
My God! How many condoms does Barnaby need for the sex he's not having?
You know, April, you should hit the gym with me. I've been working out like mad.
And it's really paying off.
Thank you. I've never felt better. And I'm in the best shape of my life.
Don't hurt yourself.
Or you could just drink this.
Red balls? Never heard of it.
It's an energy drink. All the lawyers are doing it.
Shazam, this is fantastic. What's in it?
Well, that's the thing. It's not exactly... Oh my God, is that Dior?
All right, Irma. I'll tell you what, you give me the shirt, and Barnaby here, he'll drop his pants and show you the weird shape of his... What? It's haggling, Barnaby.
Pay up, Lucky.
What? Keep the change.
Hey, keep... That's my wallet.
You're welcome.
You know what? That's it. That's it. I'm tired of being taken advantage of by you people. You know, things are gonna change. There's no more pushing Barnaby around.
Here, you can just put it on his credit card.
And the shirt, too.
And the hat.
And my woolly dream catcher.
At the dance, dance on supply. We love the song, we succeed it anyway. Why don't we get up and dance? Did we forget how to shake, how to twist? Make no mistake that we all just want to dance. Dancing in the front row. Yeah, all the boys and all the girls are dancing in the front row. Yeah, all the boys and all the girls are dancing in the front row. Yeah, all the boys and all the girls are dancing in the front row.
Yeah, morning.
Morning. Oh, what the crap is this?
Yeah, don't drink that.
Okay, I'm going to the office. Work on McCollum.
Hey, don't forget, it's laundry day.
What are you talking about? Laundry's your thing, numbnuts.
Not anymore. Now it's your turn.
I wouldn't know how to do the laundry if I tried.
Well, you better learn, because there's no more pushing Barnaby around.
Well, you realize that once you run out of clothes, you're going to be naked. And you know what that means, right? The whole world's going to see the weird shape of your...
Balls! What is this? What is this? What is this?
Oh, that's gross. Point that somewhere else, counselor.
What is this?
Oh, it looks like a little piece of Cheerio. A cold sore?
No! Nuh-uh! Gone 26 years without a cold sore, not starting now!
What?
Oh my God, my face! It's ruined. Ruined.
I'm gonna kill him.
Who him?
Brad or Rick or Deli Meats guy? I don't know, but I will find him. And then I will kill him. So help me, God!
grad 92. Running out of shirts, are we? You're not gonna wear that when you go to work, are you?
That's funny. I'm not going anywhere. No, I'm not leaving until you do the laundry. And my clothes smell springtime fresh.
really.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right. Well, game on.
Elliot, there's no such thing as reverse anorexia.
Yeah, there is. It's called bigorexia. I saw a thing on the news last night.
All these big guys get addicted to pumping iron because they think they can never be big enough.
It's a disease, and I've got it.
But you've only been working out for 5 days.
Yeah, and look at me. I'm huge. You will never understand my pain.
Actually, I can understand your pain. They started calling me dead by 30 at work.
I don't get it.
Because of the cold sore? I'm officially the little girl whose loose morals are sinking her law career.
Oh, dead by 30. Cute.
Is this mine? I can't stand it. The name calling, the gossip. It's like I'm becoming junior high, Iona.
Homely, puffy, bow-legged?
No, hostile. Mm. What you looking at, eyebrows?
Excuse me, do you have my double tall non-fat latte?
She has it.
You said it was mine.
I didn't say anything of the sort. She ordered non-fat. You ordered fat.
Here, take the drink back then.
No, 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 that's okay. I'll just get him to make me another one.
No, really. All I did was move it from here to here, like this. See? Hey, I was just trying to be nice. Oh, oh my God, I see what this is about. It's because of this, huh?
Ew.
Wow. I'm fine with this, but you, I feel bad for you. Real bad, because you're going to hell.
Elliot.
Again, I'd love to come to work today. I would, but I'd hate to cough all over the lunch rush lattes. I mean, I'm really sick. Okay, bye.
You will lose, Barnaby.
Ooh, I'm a scared.
Look, Barnaby, just do the laundry, okay? Because I'm stubborn. It's what I do. Iona gives it up for free, and Elliot coordinates well. And I never ever back down. It's what my fan base has come to expect from me.
You don't have a fan base, Lucky.
Okay. Fine. You want to play? Let's play. Oh, boy. I could show you something to wipe my mouth with.
Oh, my God, my blanky!
Oh, that's quite a stain. Be ashamed to let that set in, huh? Shall I fetch you the detergent?
All right, guys. Where's the red balls?
I threw it out. Tasted like hair.
You threw it out? Are you insane? I have a double shift at the hospital, and I was counting on that to just get through the day. You feel me, Jack?
Oh, yeah, no, I feel your sweetness, but the government doesn't. You see, red balls, it's not exactly legal in Canada.
Which would make it?
Illegal, yeah. Has about 8 times the amount of caffeine in the average cup of coffee. Maybe you should just cool it, honey.
What? I mean, it's not like I'm... Look, I can quit anytime I want to. Come on, I just need a little hit.
I think Iona knows a guy.
Barnaby!
What, dude? She's ill, and look at her. Look, his name's Major Tom. He's around if you need him.
Major Tom. No! No. Look, Lucky's right. I can't hit the streets like a junkie. I mean... I'm a medical professional. I can't go to a dealer.
Atta girl.
But you can. You're just some writer.
Well, I'm not gonna pretend that doesn't hurt, but I refuse to do anything until this shyster does the laundry.
Yeah, and if wishes were fishes.
This just in, Barnaby doesn't make sense.
Your face doesn't make sense.
Enough! Sort out your crap and get me the red balls or you're in for a world of hurt. No more sandwiches. And no more cuddles for you, mister.
You cuddle my girlfriend?
Sometimes I have night terrors.
Well, the next time I appreciate if you come to me first.